I think that ad looks like a beehive.
And